It's time now for your daily news update. Here's newsman Dennis Daly with more of what you need to know.
Hi, and thanks again, everybody. Remember the old phrase, you can't judge a book by looking at its cover? Well, it appears that you also cannot judge cars by looking at an ad on Craigslist. As you may or may not know, I'm in desperate need of a new car, and it all has to happen before the end of this month, so there aren't many days left. The best way to look is on Craigslist, and if you're looking for a car on Craigslist, let me tell you a few things I've learned. First of all, the better the car looks in the picture, the poorer it looks when you get there. I swear to God, but that's the way it is. Also, beware of ads that say things such as, car has small problems, or needs tender loving care, or this is a 16-year-old car, you know. Also, make sure you can see all four sides of the car in the photos. I saw one car that had a beautiful front and rear and left side, but the right side was caved in and the hubcaps were missing and the window wouldn't work and the seat was ripped. So Lord knows what happened in that car. But anyway, I'm continuing to look, I'm leaving messages, but it does seem that all of the really good cars in the Los Angeles area are not in the Los Angeles area. They're 2 hours away, out in the boondocks somewhere. People out there, I guess, are a little desperate to get money out of their cars, so they're sold more cheaply and they tend to be a little bit better. But that's a long way to go to look for a car, unless I'm right up against the wall, which I will be on Sunday, I guess. Anyway, I'll keep you posted. I'm Dennis Daly with your daily news update.